I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now, Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now, that's a matter of fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. That's me. Now, I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail. You kind of upset this U.S. mayor. You touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mayor. You better not mess with the U.S. mayor, my friend. The U.S. mayor gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son? You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mayor. Watching my woman, cause that ain't wise. You ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you around my woman, champ, I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flattened out, so you'll do well to quit playing games with this U.S. mayor. Better not mess with the U.S. mayor, my friend, huh? The U.S. mayor gets mad, he gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son, you gonna find somebody. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mayor. Sock it to me one time. Look at baby. All right. Now I'm gonna tell it like it is, son. I catch you messing around that woman of mine. I'm gonna lay one on you, man. You talking to the U.S. mayor, the American.